Welcome back to Leftovers with Annie. I'm Annie, your host. Remember, each week I receive a mystery product in this bag that I need to figure out how to use at home. And don't forget, click that subscribe button so you're not missing out on any of these projects. Okay, let's see what's in the bag this week. We have more Magnolia Home by Joanna Gaines. Oh, the color is heirloom yellow. It's gonna be sunshine in a gallon. I can't wait to see this color. Ta-da! Oh, it's a beautiful, beautiful shade of yellow. Check this out, it is gorgeous. I happen to have a small hallway upstairs that I think this heirloom yellow color would look great on. I've painted walls and I've painted doors, but here's a tip. A ceiling does not need to be white. A splash of color is unexpected and can completely transform the space. I have some tips on painting ceilings. Let's grab our stuff and follow me. Here's a couple tips before we start painting our ceiling. The first thing is you want to invest in some quality tape to tape off your ceiling to make sure that no paint sneaks on through. The second thing we're going to do is make sure we're going to cut in using our paintbrush. Now that our ceiling is cut in, it is time to start rolling. First tip, invest in a lightweight extension pole. This will come in so handy when you're trying to roll above your head. Go to the store and try them out. Second tip, because of this space, we are gonna roller widthwise instead of lengthwise. Third tip, I am using wall paint, not ceiling paint. So I'm gonna make sure to load the roller with less paint so it doesn't splatter all over the place. Well, let's get started. A painted ceiling does a great job of making a room appear so much bigger. I can't help but to smile every time I walk through that space. I've given you some tips on how to paint a ceiling. So now go grab your leftover paint, paint your ceiling, and then I wanna see it. So make sure you tag us at #TheHelpfulPlace. Thank you for joining me. Keep watching for some more Leftovers with Annie.